And here it is. Well, he tackled Rudolph. Rudolph didn't like the way that he was tackled.
Oh, my goodness. Rips the helmet off Rudolph's head and then eventually swings it and hits him in the head. And then Ogunjobi comes up and hits Rudolph from behind.
Beyond words,
Joe. Gosh, that's one of the worst things I've ever.